New mode, the Cold War mode on World of Tanks. So you've got co-op and multiplayer. Obviously, we'll be playing multiplayer today. I haven't even loaded in yet, so I mean, you've got new loading screens depending on what mode you want to pick, which is pretty cool. Let's get straight into the multiplayer. Well, right then. Tech tree. Oh, but I don't have enough money. Okay, so we have Western Alliance. Oh. Eastern Alliance. And Premium, which is. What's this? Oh, the track's now spin when you're turning it. Cool. Okay. Right then. There we go. Oh. Wait, how did that happen? They weren't here before. Well, they're here now. The tanks have appeared. Let's go commanders. Let's say I wanted a new commander. 500,000, you're having a giggle. Okay. So let's look at the season pass. Oh, buy the season pass now. Oh. Now people that are gonna click on that. Buy the wrong one. Right then. Season. Smoke grenades. What's this? Three enhanced hull patch kit. Oh, okay. So some new consumable stuff. Skins. Weather tanks. Tanks. Should be about 75. Right then. So we've got this guy. Lozaz Sherman. And three Atomic Centurion. Okay, so they've just giving us another Centurion and a crew. Okay, not that great then. Right then. Let's have a look in here. Equipment looks. Oh, what's these? Traction system, max speed, and rotation speed increased. Oh, so you've got engine ones. Okay. What's this lot? You only get three slots now. Well, three slots and then the other one's locked. What's going on? How does he get three? Go. Oh, so you kind of earn stuff as you earn up the tank. Okay. Let's put in some shells. And then we'll go straight into it and then we'll look a bit more. I'm probably gonna go for my usual stuff. Oh, I might actually. I'll probably go for a smoke screen. Now, let's see what smoke screen's like. And then. Enhance repair kit. Let's go for it. Do I need a commander? Probably. I'll try putting in. Oh, actually, him. Let's go there. My Abraham's crew can go in there. Let's sort him out, though. We have some skills. The usual. Sixth sense. Steady aim. Repairs. Oh no, that's track mechanic. Oh, yeah, track mechanic. Okay. Let's go. Okay, so it actually has the picture of him. Okay. Cool. I cannot afford a fancy New commander. Oh, new map. Let's have a look at this. Let's have a look. Oh, so there's some nice big mountains. Why is that constantly flashing? That's really annoying. Right then. Let's go. Decent speed on it. We're gonna go this way. This place looks really cool. Look at all these mountains. Oh, so it's not separated into the different nations then. To be honest, I haven't really looked at what's different about the modern mode compared to the normal mode. All I know is there's true vision. Hello. New symbol. I mean, this is my very first game. Why is the Sixth Sense thing up there? Shall I see how this smokescreen thing works? Right then. You know what? Let's use this. Oh, it just shoots it out. Ah! Okay. This is probably not how you're supposed to use a smoke screen, but. You know. Right then, I assume I can cross this river. Yes. I mean, I really like these cool, like, little mountain places. It's pretty cool. I mean, this is alright first game, I suppose. To be fair, although this map is a lot bigger, it hasn't felt huge. Hasn't felt overwhelmingly big. But I am going in a fairly decent speed tank. Probably be able to get the kill on this. There we go, got the kill. Ah, cool. New, like, loading thing. Okay, apparently I did about three things at once. Oh. Okay. Unlock, like, everything. Oh, there's no medal tab. Oh, detailed earnings. Oh, look at this. Let's go back to the garage. Okay. Right then. Let's have a look at the... What? 1.1 million for a new gun? No. Sorry, I'm more than aware I just, like, full-on spat straight into my mic, but what? How expensive? What? What? 1.1 million for a gun? What is this? What's this? Additional equipment slot? Oh, okay. My god, what? What? 1.1 million for a new gun? This better be a bloody good gun. Is there no compare? Not a chance. Am I buying that now? Have you seen the amount of silver I've got? That's just gonna make me go dry. Oh, it's changed to snow. Hello. God, I can only imagine what some of the other vehicles are. Okay, so we've got M47 pattern. Oh, so this is all tier 1 still. So you got your big pattern. Post research price is 3. What? Does that come down if I research it? Okay. So you basically get a load of patterns. M1A, 1A, Rams. Let's have a look at this. Top of the tree. Oh, 600 odd mils of armor. 620 right there. That's so much effective. That's flat. Like. That's some thick armor on that Abrams. Oh, a new ammo type. Doesn't say what it is, so we've got heat and the thin ammo. Let's have a look at the top one on here. He looks pretty cool. Absolute ton of spaced armor on this thing. Oh, so these are still classified as heavy tanks. Okay. Let's get commander in for my Russian guy. Can I put in big Russian crew? Yes. Quite straightforward. Let's play a game in the Russian. Highway. Okay, so all the other maps are available. Okay, those red flags, it's quite bright, I must admit. Okay. I don't get what's with the viewing cone being clear and the rest of it being slightly foggy. Kind of get it, but it's just never been like that, so it's a bit odd. Hello. Hello. Oh, I forgot to do any of the ammo. Right then, where are the peoples? Critical damage. Ugh. Let's get rid of him. some damage in on him. Don't know why my counter's not coming up. Let's push down and around. Oh, come on. Got it. It hasn't changed in that sense, then. Oh, God. You can't see him now because of that smoke. Is that... Pretty cool feature. Suppose you could throw it down. Then everyone unlocks off you. And you just go invisible. Completely. Oh, you have been able to hear me, haven't you? Yes. I got stuck on a burning hill now. Back to the base. Seems to be quite a few people defending the base anyway, so... Should be fine. Oh god, of course I hit the ammo rack and I don't have a blooming repair kit. Forgotten to bring one. Oh, come on. Dodgy shot there. Don't look at him. Come to me. Good game, people. Unlocks nothing. Unlocks the extra thingy-majig. Unlocks nothing. Unlocks a probably very expensive gun. Back to the garage. Let's see what the season challenges are like. Okay. They're alright, I guess. Hello. What are these? Hull patch kit. Store 5% of the tank HP over 20 seconds. Seem pretty cool. I'll probably try out those later though. Put on the smoke screen. See what this is all about. And a repair kit. Hello, Tyler. Playing these m new guys now. At least the tanks aren't on Mars anymore. I mean, I'm not buying the gun at 1.1 million. That is stupidly expensive. They're probably, I think I read somewhere that they're gonna lower that. I mean, so far I'm enjoying it. It's just got a bit more variety to it. I've only had one of the new maps once though. That was pretty cool. Apparently these people still exist. Some people should show up soon. Hello? So yeah, there is true vision on this mode, but there's also a lot more cover. Got him. Come on, peek. He's gonna get pushed out soon, surely. Ugh. Oh, he's coming out. Stop! Oh my god, I didn't stop. Didn't put the brakes on. Let's go. We're gonna have to turn back now. quickly. I mean, lots of these tanks are in the... Some of them are actually in the main tech tree as well. Because lots of the main tech tree kind of do overlap with Cold War kind of era. But the later tanks, like the Abrams and new. I mean, there seems to be lots of different variants of some of the more basic ones that they do have. Let's try out this smokescreen thing. Have a look. Shot most of it into a rock, apparently. Oh. They captured the base. Great. Just about to get a kill as well. I mean, they've got a new detailed earnings screen, which is quite cool. You know what? I'll buy one of the 3D ones. Even though he's stupidly expensive. Let's go. Might as well. Put him in the Russian. Look, now he stands with my tank, which is quite cool. Oh yes, new map. Desfel. Desert map. Cool music. Let's have a look at this. So we've got Des River. Looks pretty cool. Oil fields. One of the ones I use on my headset. Is it okay? I haven't really heard it. Back. Oh yeah, yeah, it's different. It's different to the one I use at the weekends. Probably is better, to be honest. Right then. Yeah, these new maps are like about 400 meters wider than the rest of them. well, 400 meters and wider and taller. Wait, Tyler, were you watching when I went through the tech tree? Like, I showed you some of the more modern tanks. The actual modern ones. Yeah, I'd do that after this game. Because there's like the Abrahams and some Russian thing. I'm not very common with the Russian tanks, to be honest. Oh, come on. Get you. Oh, my God. There's still prats down here then. He's gone for it. He's going. Ah. Right then, where's the other guy? Here. Epic victory. Why is this such a big block? Right then. Right then. So the tech trees, it's on top of the American one. Well, you have the M1, M1A1, and the M1A2 Abrahams. Which is quite cool. And then you have, like, a series of, like, patterns and stuff. Then on the Western Alliance, well, Eastern, there's this guy for the top tier at Western Alliance. No, Eastern. Why do I keep on saying Western? Oh, this is slightly more reasonable. Ish. Just about. Yo, Cow Bang. Another new map. Right then. Oh, different spawn. See, the helicopters are still around. Yeah, look at these cool mountains. Reservoir? Or dam, more like it, really. Right then. Can I get up there? That looks like a good spot. No, it appears not. There seems to be quite a lot of, like, inaccessible big mountains. Hello? Miss Gay. How's that tank go all the way up there without being spotted before? Oh, come on, gun. Come on. Damage, decent amount of damage. Oh, of course he moves right at that moment. Oh, probably my team. Right then. Probably should push down and through here now. Let's go. Okay, so he should technically be facing the other way. Oh, he's a different one. 5 seconds, 3, 2. Goodbye! That's some cool camo he's got. Can't see no shot. Oh dear. Crap shot. Should have just stayed where I was. Oh crap, we both blocked. Well then. What's his background? It looks a bit like Overlord? Dunno. Oh, it changes depending on what nation we're looking at. Cool. Right then. Oh, yes. Another new map. I've getting all the new maps now. Mannheim. Mannheim. Huge town map with this one. Right then. Let's have a look, this is cool. Traffic lights. We are quite literally all playing in the same tanks. Let's go. Oh, okay. Little footbridge. Oh. Let's try to get on this bridge. They've still got these tram models in here. Let's go. On the bridge. Miss. Need to remember I'm also visible to like everyone. Oh my god, I'm not playing a Russian tank. What was that gunshot? Oh, hello. get some damage on the board. I mean, so far from what I've played, that lake seems pretty good. The maps look really cool. They look really good. I've played on 3 of the 4 now. Haven't played on the winter one yet. And the packages seem a tad expensive, but I think they're working on lowering that now. Saw it on an Instagram post or something. That they've overestimated how expensive the packages are. Between me and him. Get the kill. Oh, come on. Come on, I'm better than that, surely. Jesus Christ, there's millions of them in here. Get down here. Oh no, the blooming barrier's not breaking. If I've ever... I've played too much of the old update now. Those barriers usually break. Bye. Right then. Okay. Good game. That was a good game. Well, the shots at the start were a bit iffy, but overall very good. I mean, they've added this detailed report thing, which I think is quite cool. And you can see what's caused everything to earn. Let's go again. Might as well. And, yeah, they've got some of the old maps mixed in to keep it fresh. It's not just the 4 maps for the premium... Well, for the new tanks, the modern tanks. One thing I've noticed at the moment, though, there isn't much variation in the matches because, well, like, the tank's quite good, but there's as you can see here, there's lots of the same tank. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. I mean, overall, I have enjoyed it. What are you on about now, Tyler? Honestly. Throw down some smokes. Let's go. Back off a bit. God, there's loads of people down this side. Yeah. God. Not in the best spot. Try and get some of these guys over here. Hello, someone's pushed over our ridge. Try to deal with him. No. Should I push in? He's gone. I mean, he'll beat me if we rush in, though. I'll probably push in slightly, though. Yeah, now it will. Right, then, let's get this guy. Goodbye. Oh look, people have got their commander people. Right then. Okay, I don't want the Cromwell. No, Cromwell Knight. So these here, oh, new uniform. I should probably bought him for my Russian crew, but they're all like this green uniform. I'll probably select new crews. Someone said earlier about the camo changing the background. Let's have a look. Oh yeah, it does. Oh, it's very clearly the same template though, but with, well, similar. I mean, you've got the hedgehogs, and the sandbag barbed wires and the little sniper tower turrets in all of them, and the background changes slightly. Well, vineyards, pretty good. Run them. Was streaming for another like 20 minutes. Then I've got to go. Who are you? T55A. I mean, it'll get more diverse the more people have played and actually ground out the tanks. Hopefully I'll get the snow map within that time. Just shoot across the map, why not? The fact render range is gone in this mode is so good. There's nothing more annoying, especially when I'm in a TD and I can see the little icon, well, not on the actual map obviously, but like I can see it on the actual map, but I can't see it when I'm looking. So annoying, because otherwise you can't really snipe, because you have to be within like 500 meters of them. This, that I'm like over a column, I'm about a kilometre away. Not going to penetrate that much, but the option is there. Hello? Oh god, that's poor. Another little shot into him. Not enough gun depression really for me to go up there and not be seen. I see you. I mean, at the moment, we're just trading. Bounce. Just appear to be bouncing here. Not gonna get poke out there again. Aim in. Fire. Penetration. Let's go over the bridge. Go for it. I mean, if you've got the opportunity to jump over the bridge, you've got to do it. Unwritten law. Even though it would be more likely for me to kill him if I didn't. Ah, oh, close. Love how it says I've only done 224 damage. I've done more, I promise. That 1,136, that's more like it. Cowabung. Okay. I mean, where have I been so far on the stream? I've been in the little weird town thing up here, and I kind of went through up here a bit ish. There's more I cut through there, so I'll go this way. Go on a bit more of an explore. I've kind of been through the central area, the central diagonal area. This gun's accuracy. Once I get the money, I'm putting on a accuracy thing, gun lane drive. Vertical stabilizer. Or whatever it's called now. I haven't talked for like the last 5 minutes. I mean, just kind of shuffling around here now. In a bit of a deadlock, but our team down there will probably uproot him. You know what? I'm going with him. Or not. Smoke. Okay, so there's a lot more people in there than I thought. But I can shoot them a lot better now. Oh, there's no way he stays behind that stone the whole time. No way. No. Come on. Oh, maybe he did. Okay, time to turn around. Might as well protect the guy at the base. Up here now. This game hasn't been that great. Let's go. Final battle of the stream. Please be the little winter map. Well, it's not little, it's big, but please be the winter map. No. Got the Manny. So yeah, this map's quite good. All of the maps, all of the new maps I've played today are really good. Got a cool little river. Where are we all going? Come on. I'll probably go on the bridge again. How do you get on the train bridge? That should be my next thought. This map's really good for, like, sniping. Oh, God, this is the guy behind me. Oh, I can't see through here anyway. Big ass buildings in the way. Right then. Bounce. At least the bounce symbol's a lot more prominent now. It used to be like some crappy, like, little weary... God, that was a crap shot. Decent little snapshot, to be fair. go. Well, we're dead. See how we play this out. We're just gonna die at this point. Right, then we can successfully say that we've lost this. Successfully is probably the wrong word. But I can safely say that we've lost that. Yeah, we have lost. Right then. Decent-ish game. I mean, didn't do that much. So yeah, I hope you lot enjoyed that video. Stream. It's going to end now. So if you want to see more, make sure to hit the subscribe button and to turn on the post notifications. And yeah, hit the like button. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.